Hello everybody, I am the Ferdery, and welcome to Overlord 2. I played the original one. I, watched the first cutscene of this one and then never came back to it. And now I want to play through. Let's be evil. Hi, Gnarl.
Once upon a time, there was an ending. And we minions searched high and low for a new overlord. We were like fleas without a dog, maggots without a carcass, pimples without a face. And on Midwinter's Eve, in the town of Nordberg, we found a beginning.
My pa says that he was found outside Nordberg's gates.
Wish they'd left him there.
Don't come near me!
Ouch. Okay, Facebook to attack. Digga-digga-doo-digga-doo-doo. I'm gonna club you.
Snowman, yuck! Master,
he destroyed our snowman! You're a big, mean bully!
We'll get you for that!
Can I break down this door? It looks important. Can I break the snowman? Yes, I can. Fuck your snowman. Fuck all of...
No fair!
You guys are just creepy.
I hate that witch boy!
Show magic, master!
My god, I have
Good! New bright!
I do!
Control us, master!
Kill!
Taking position, master!
I'm remembering how to destroy everything. Seriously. I beat...
Got it!
You guys. Appropriately useless minions.
Get back! Head for the fort!
Where's the rabbit? Did I already kill the rabbit? I feel like I already killed him. Kill all of them!
You think you're so smart? We'll get you for that!
Daddy! Whoa! My lantern!
I missed this game! I really did. Wait a second, I can send you guys in the house, can I? No, please, I'm gonna... Can I send you into the barn?
Taking position!
I feel like one of you got something and I can't see what it is. Oh well.
Taking position!
Stay out!
One moment and I will be in.
Hey, you witch boy! I see you, demon child. Stop that floating about! You trying to make open? Stop that floating!
Hey, I'll show you the way.
You ain't getting in here. I have orders. No witch boys with your funny eyes. And no demons. Go wobble about someplace else. Push up and take your funny eyes with you.
I know where they're going. On the empty partition.
What over here? This is ours! Don't be mean!
Don't come in here!
Is shift like block or something then?
Be nice!
Come on, fight the...
Stay back, weirdo!
Over here!
There we go!
This is his home too, you know. Here.
That thing is useless.
Maybe we can hold hands later.
Did we get him? Did we get him?
Now I can blow shit up. Convincing.
I don't think they're gonna be bothering you anymore.
Ever. I forgot how great things are. Come on, come on. True, here we go.
Hello, kiddies. Come for the party! Hey, when you bring that witch, he's got funny eyes, I tell you. You can come in, but behave yourself. Only drink apple juice. Just like me.
He's strong!
And don't let that witch.
Wait, where the fuck are the...
You better not make any trouble.
My army just like doubled, okay. Go to the exclamation mark fountain. Firecracker.
Oh!
Johnny Firecracker.
Hey, you can't be in here! These are highly flammable and have to be handled by a professional!
Just overtired. Browns! Browns!
Come on! More
Browns!
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 Browns! Browns! Browns! Browns! Browns! Browns! Browns!
This has got to be the most idiotic child ever.
Empire! Empire!
Hey, let's take a look. Go to where all the dead things are. All the things
your
are dying.
Magic users, Nordberg, so they may be cleansed. in the name of the Empire and your new governor, Boreas.
We have no magic users here. We are simple people of the land.
Do not lie. The sentinels have spoken. Surrender your magic
users. I need to turn down the
sentinels. Cleanse your whole town if necessary.
Well, maybe we do have one.
Saturation.
Together, lads!
Fano! Fano!
Come!
Our master would follow.
Murder them, my minions! This is getting ridiculous.
Archers, fire!
That one has a fancy helmet. A really fancy helmet.
Have luck!
Our master would find a way to break it.
I am terrible at this. Destroy parts of the town right now.
Eat.
guess I can give me one memento and we'll head to Minion Board. Why is this so slow? I need a sensitivity as well. Okay, I can actually take my time, but... first! Screw you. Options. Game. That should be much better. I can't tell if I hit it or not. What is the camera doing?
Yeah.
I like admiring people, bro. Destroy everything. That's me. And he's friendly. Well, that's a thing. Hello, Gnarl.
A new overlord, you say? This is the last hope for evil. He's a little short. Whoa. Destroyed an entire legion? Bodies, screams, minion carnage? That is good news. Fire up the dragon! The boy needs a proper evil upbringing. And whilst evil was nurtured in the bowels of the earth, in its absence came the rise of a new age, a new power. And thus began the reign of the glorious empire. Everyone was happy. And those who weren't were killed, enslaved, or had other nasty things done to them. It's your time, Master. Time to crash the party. Time to crush the empire. Time to bring back the black. Loose the minions of war. Because evil always finds a way. Here he comes! The master? Oh, the master, the master! We'll see! That's correct, Wrath! He must be tested, as the beetle is
I forgot about this one.
Those Nordberg winds go right at my nethers, so I'll stay here. Your helmet will allow me to hear and see what you do. Think he's smart enough to get it?
Bet maggot he ain't. Me bet green.
Well, I'll have to beat you guys up.
Master, we managed to find an old friend of yours. He's been on ice for quite a while.
Wait a second. You're only just now testing me, and it's been, what, like Like 15, 10, 20 years, somewhere in there that I've been wandering around here.
These are relatively gentle creatures and extremely hardy. Nature's training dummies. At your current level, you can bash him around for hours and he'll hardly feel a thing.
No room, Quaver.
Fine, don't pet.
Cabbages, no appreciation of true art.
Now, it may be a touch indelicate, but use your minions to black that wall of fur. Sneaky beast, find a way for your minions to reach the creature.
Does this mean I hit it? Yes, it
does.
Shut up, Quaver.
Be gone, you beast, and make it fast. For if you don't, we'll kick your ass.
Whoever threw that, I see it.
Yeah, no, I can't get out. I want to be in the field of battle. The roar of the beasts, the spell of the minions.
Pressure.
His target's wandered off! Oh, you should catch up with him in the hunting grounds. The place is bursting with life force, both hunters and the hunted. You should gather plenty of it to support the minions needed to build your dark tower.
Taking position. Come here.
Big group. Welcome to the test of life force gathering.
Yeah. Fluffy rats, eh? Poor fishy! Nice, ready fur ball!
Now the hunt begins! Round. Show them who's top of the food
They're
chain!
They're all the baby seals!
Those glowing orbs are life force. Gather them and they'll collect in the netherworld, allowing you to summon more minions from the gates.
Gate for master!
Ah, there you are! This is Grubby, sire. He's a minion digger. Diggers can tunnel out of the nether. They're drawn to your evil presence like flies to a festering corpse. Ah.
Get them! Someone pick it up. There we go.
You.
All of you drown trying to get over here.
Seems the Yeti's rather fond of those disgusting balls of fluff. You better find a way of discouraging him. You can put your training into practice. Make sure you get all the life force in the area. You can replenish your hoard from the Minion Gate, sire.
Yes, get over here.
Thank you.
Hit it with fire. Is there like a limit to how far you can go away from me?
Where did you come from? I got a permit from the Empire to hunt on these lands. This is my Yeti. I saw it first. Get lost!
The expression on that. Just.
Looks like really. Our friend has forged a path ahead.
There are two minions sitting over there staring at a seal.
Look at all that lovely life force. Find a way to get into that area.
Okay. Hey, Wolf.
Ah, pretty Wolfie. So playful.
Me right, Wolfie. You need more wolves for your minions. Flatten those igloos, or you'll be overrun with hunters.
How's the army? That is a beanie. I have three minions who have no walls. I forgot about the elves.
I am Florian Greenheart, and these are the soldiers of the Sanctuary. Valiant protectors of the sanctuaries and all creatures of magic and nature. Soldiers, stop this savage! Protect the fluffy ones!
Tell him, Lev. Well, that's what happens when you spend too much time hugging things, sire.
Get over here and attack him.
Perhaps all he needs is a hug.
All creatures of the Mother Goddess are beautiful, especially the cute ones.
We get anything good from the He is wearing headphones. Those do not look like earrows. Those look like there's another one with headphones. Turn to the wall, right?
And we need as much as we can get.
Looks like our friend has forged a path ahead. Don't forget, we still need a spell stone to give the Netherworld a bit of a kick in the pants. Those elves are magical. I wonder if they've got something.
Hey, kill, kill!
Mr. Steve, Mr. Seal. Yep, he's stuck. He's never coming back, I guess. Treasure. Why am I glowing red? Something shiny. One of you pick it up. There we go. Break all of their shit. don't walk down that. I can't get back up.
Do you remember that place, sire? It's Nordberg. The sleepy, snowy little town that was going to hand you over to the Empire.
Hey, roll down there.
Gentle anymore. In fact, he looked rather peeved.
Him.
As if we magical folk didn't have enough problems of our own with the Empire without the likes of you trying to expunge us. Now, let us away! Set sail for the sanctuary!
And move.
We We should follow them, sire. If only we had the swimming abilities of the blue minions. Oh, well, looks like we'll have to find another way into this sanctuary of theirs. Retreat, guy. Looks like someone has been logging this area, Gloob. I wonder why.
And murder time.
Magical creatures! We've got a breach man! Attack! Attack!
Follow you into certain areas, sire, and like all primitive beasts, these wolves are afraid of fires. Don't worry, they'll still be here when you come back.
Hurry up. I have a warm oil bath and a large plate of quail's eyeballs to attend to.
Of course, Boreas. I thought you'd like to meet some of the brave men who secured the magical creatures from the, area. And these are the lucky ones.
What's up with you, Maximus?
No, I want you to call me
Miss Trixieville Buttercup Fairy! Are you serious? And you could all come and visit me when I move into
my mushroom house. SIC, Species Identity Crisis. It's a terrible thing. We have no idea what this is, but it was well guarded.
Well, make sure it doesn't eat anyone, and then bring it to my town hall.
Foolish fat human, that's a spell stone, sire. It unlocks the magical potential of any who possess it. Better not let it fall into Boreas' pudgy hands.
Sorry about that.
This barbarian in, Dryad. He is an enemy to all that is fluffy and adorable, like this poor fellow here.
Thank you,
Lord. I'm sure you'll find a way to bypass that pesky plant purse. This looks like a shard of Netherworld rock. Perhaps it will become active once the Netherworld accepts you as its true overlord. What happened here? As soon as Grubby can build a gate, we can send it back to the Netherworld.
No, good.
Stole belongs to the gnomes. Now, he's either declaring war or he wants to marry you to his pet dormouse. That's clearly an act of aggression, sire. It cannot be tolerated. Exterminate those squeakers. Nearly 13 winters have passed since you were last there, sire.
So 13 years.
Once more on the feasting of Midwinter's Eve to finish what you started. Revenge is a dish best served cold and screaming. Spellstone back to the netherworld, Dark One.
Oh, you murder that gnome.
And Governor Boreas said he wanted stuffed widgeon at the Midwinter's Feast. Well, he said to the wife, what the hell's a widgeon?
Aha! Grubby has managed to bring you a netherworld gate, Master. This will allow your minions to transport the spellstone straight to the netherworld.
Woohoo!
Look at all that evil energy surging into you, Lord. I don't quite know what spell is unlocked within you, sire. If you run into some townsfolk, do feel free to use them as test subjects.
Sound the alarm! Run for the gate!
Seems the locals are just lining up to try out your evil presence, fair sire.
I think this is a good spot to end. Have a good one.